Hey, I'd like to play a tune for you that a fiddler named Leslie Keith put together in the 30s, I think, and then became more of a guitar standard in recent decades, thanks to Doc Watson's great flat pick version. But before Doc got a hold of it, Chet Atkins did a fingerstyle version. I'd like to do a simple kind of inspired version from Chet of the Black Mountain Rag.